Water is becoming an increasingly scarce and expensive resource in many parts of the world. This is a challenge for companies in a wide range of industries that rely on water cooling in their processes. Some experience water shortages due to regular drafts, and others operate under environmental regulations that restrict water usage. Many plants will also have to address the fact that climate change is causing rising ambient air temperatures and need to supplement their existing air-cooled heat exchangers with some form of water cooling, often in a very limited area. In order to stay competitive, many companies need to find ways to optimize the efficiency and water usage in their cooling systems, and this is something we at Alfa Laval can help with.
To meet these challenges, Alfa Laval has developed a new cooling solution called HYAC. The HYAC single zone functions just like a standard evaporative cooler, using direct process cooling, functioning by spray water being sprayed directly onto the tube bundles. This spray water can be low quality water as well, from sources such as wastewater or blowdown sources. Higher cycles of concentration can also be used, limiting the amount of water required as compared to a cooling tower. Water can also be turned off in the colder months, offering a dry cooling solution when water savings is required. The pumps are also turned off, which saves energy when the water cooling is not required. This is all good for the environment.
If you would like to learn more about how Alfa Laval HYAC can help cut the water and power consumption in your cooling system, contact your local Alfa Laval representative to discuss the possibilities in your plant. Thank you for watching.